Shin Megami Tensei is like the Dark Souls of JRPGs. It's the persona without the heart. It's like it's like the Dark Souls of Pokemon. It's like the redo of Healer of Atlas' catalog. It's like the Kuroinu of turn-based combat. It's like the